Today, as I said, Noel Gale had a huge impact on football in group training over a great number of years. He was president of our football club and had a huge involvement in group training. And last year, the Black and White Reunion Committee decided to start this annual challenge, which we held on here last year, and we're going to do it again today. I'll just pass over to John. Babe's going to come up and get the trophy off John as well. Thank you. On behalf of the Black and White and our darling family, just like to congratulate Babe Stoller for a great game and congratulations to Black and White. Yeah, thanks John. Obviously, it's a great initiative for this trophy. I think it's great to get these people recognised. Obviously, before our time, football players before our time, they just need knowledge of these sort of people. Just Yenda, hold your heads high. I think in the first half, it was really tough match. Could have went either way in that first 20 minutes, but thanks for a good match and all the best for the season. Thank you. Thanks, guys.
Broken already. I can quickly tell them.